glycogenesis, the other is glycogenolysis. Glycogenesis is what? Formation of glycogen from
glucose.
Kadhi will?
Genesis and the formation
of the lysis. So glucose converts into glycogen. Haan. When will it be utilized? When will it be converted? When the glucose availability is more than normal. More than normal. So that is what is the, we have a fuel reserve. Because when the glucose converts into glycogen, glycogen can be utilized during fasting conditions. Let's say for example you have lunch at 12 o'clock and dinner at 9 o'clock in the night. So 12 o'clock lunch will be metabolized by 3 o'clock. But between 3 o'clock to 9 o'clock you are not having anything. So how will the glucose molecule be available? Glucose molecule is available by breaking down the glycogen into glucose, opposite of this. So when you have more glucose, converts into glycogen. When you have less glucose, glycogen converts into glucose. When you have more glucose, converts into
glycogen.
When you have less glucose, when you have less glucose, glycogen converts into
glucose.
So what is glycogenesis? These are the steps. If you can see, it is a glucose molecule as a beginning molecule forms what?
Glycogen.
The glucose molecule forms the
glycogen.
So it is a
glycogenesis.
Again, we require glucose to convert to glucose 6-phosphate glucokinase. Phosphoglucomutase becomes glucose 1-phosphate. Hey, glucose 1-phosphate, when UDP glucose phosphorylase becomes a UDP glucose, and high UDP glucose increases the length. You can see that, sir? Glycogen initiator synthesis. Ultimately, this one is a glucose molecule. 1, 2, 3, 10, 16. All those glucose molecule combined together to form ultimately glycogen. So what is glycogen? Is multiple or polymer of glucose. Glucose becomes UDP glucose. UDP glucose, every UDP glucose is getting combined with this to become an 10 heka. These are the yellow sahai. This is hexagon, right? Hexagon is? It's a hexagon. Glucose is 6 carbon atom, right? So this is one glucose molecule.
C6H12O6.
Right. This is what is then? Glucose becomes a glycogen. And when glucose is required, then this converts into this. That is what is glycogenolysis. This beginning molecule is glycogen. It converts into
glucose.
Exactly opposite step. So glycogen, the glycogen phosphorylase becomes a limit dextrin. Limit dextrin means one molecule break hota tha, la? Glucose becoming free. Then further action of phosphorylase becomes a glucose molecule. In which condition this will be there? Glycogenolysis. When glucose requirement is more than the consumption.
glycogenesis.
सगळं गडबड करते रेग्युलेशन आहे. In that we have